This 5-minute solution will show you how to unpublish a Facebook page. So if you own a Facebook page and now you want to unpublish or deactivate the page, follow these easy steps. Go ahead and launch the Facebook app, and now we need to switch to the Facebook page. So tap on menu at the bottom right and tap on this arrow and select the page that want to unpublish. And now tap on menu at the bottom right and here scroll down and tap on settings and privacy. Tap on settings and here scroll down under your information. Tap on access and control and tap on deactivation or deletion. And now to unpublish your Facebook page, here you have to select deactivate page and tap on continue. And to confirm, you have to verify your Facebook account. So write here your Facebook profile password and tap on continue. And now select a reason why you want to deactivate. So I'm selecting here, this is temporary, I'll be back. If you want to unpublish your Facebook page, this is best option. So select the first option and tap on continue. And if you want to reactivate your Facebook page after 7 days, or you can select any day or any option from here to automatically reactivate your Facebook page, or you can select don't reactivate automatically and tap on continue and tap on continue and tap on deactivate page and that's it. My page has been successfully deactivated. As you can see, the page has been removed from this shortcut. So this is how we can unpublish a Facebook page. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and comment down below. Thank you for watching.